A New Orleans man will spend the next 3 years in prison in part because of a video that shows him rapping while holding a rifle. The man is 28-year-old Aaron Henderson. He pleaded guilty to being a felon in custody of a firearm. And according to prosecutors, Henderson is seen in a video holding a gun and then telling a 3-year-old to pick up another one and wave it around. The video was reported to the NOPD Child Abuse Unit.